7D, 19th question. This diagram has been given. A circle with O as center and BP has been joined, and in the hint we are being asked to join OB and also BC. Upon joining, we have a diagram like this. Now that we have joined all these things, this being a circle, we have OA, OB and OC as radii of the circle, and now we are supposed to prove PA is greater than PA is greater than PB. That is the requirement. OB and OA being radii of the same circle, we have these two sides of this triangle as equal, and therefore these base angles will be equal. This will be angle 1 and this will be angle 1. These two will be equal. As you can see, this one happens to be, if this is angle 2, this part is angle 2, then this PBA will be angle 1 plus angle 2. Therefore, angle 1 plus angle 2 is always greater than angle 1. And the reason for that is part is always greater, the whole is always greater than the part. Euclid axiom 5. According to that, we have PB is less than PA. And the converse can be said that PA is greater than PB, because these are the sides corresponding to these angles of that triangle PBA. This is a simple application, and that is how we arrive at the proof. We have to trip the conclusion here. And the second part, PC is less than PB, all we need to do is we need to pick up triangle OBC, wherein again OC and OB are equal, being the radii of the same circle, and therefore this angle C is equal to angle B. And here we can clearly see that PBC is part of OBC, and therefore the whole is always greater than the part. And therefore, from this equation, we can satisfactorily conclude that PBC is less than PCB. And now we come to the respective sides opposite to those angles and arrive at the required proof.